Welcome back to our Let's Play of Persona 5 Royal. We last left off. The bad guys have used Akane. Kichi's daughter turned her into a monarch. And in an attempt to help us, he unlocked his own persona. He's already a level 42. So I won't be using him for a while. At least not until the boss fight against Akane. Yeah, we got a new party member. Eljean. Protagonist of Victor Hugo's Les Miserables. Jailed after stealing bread for his starving nephews, he was consumed by bitterness, and the bishop's mercy inspired him to change of heart. He strove to be a virtuous companion of the poor and downtrodden. Alright, so. First of all, the bomb points.
Let's see.
Let's increase the Oracle recovery. Next, we'll do this one. No, it's locked. Say lock because of a few points I have. Well, we'll see what we have.
This is the request.
So, we got a few requests.
You're doing this one?
Let's get strange discs from Okinawa. Shocking scum. Feed black ooze by striking weakness. In the experiment area.
Okay, let's do our best. You're accepting this request?
And find the forgotten desire. Top of a shipping container. I think we can reach it using the cargo hooks.
Time to get to work.
Alright.
You're accepting this request?
Right.
Time to get to work.
And I could probably do this one right now. I saw this one. Zionga.
Okay. Unicorn with Zionga.
Well, I have that. Realize I haven't used any of these. I do not, so I'd have to work out how to get that. Let's go to Okinawa.
Okay, let's go.
Start from the beginning. Well, actually, let's start down here, because there's shipping containers
here. Hey, everyone. Would you say I'm useful? I really hope so.
Yes, you're very useful.
You're getting close. Busting this guy?
Taking them by surprise.
Don't let your guard down. Take the curse.
much of a challenge, were they?
Let's move on.
Throwing it up again?
Shadow here! What's the plan?
Fire!
Of course.
Hey, what do you think that is? This could be a problem.
Just stay calm and don't panic.
Another one, Reaper.
Victory is ours.
Whew. Okay, on to the next one.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
Where did she go, bud? Seems this is not the place.
Doesn't like electricity.
if I get to 8 with it one short time here.
Legion! Here!
It's done.
Yep,
there we go.
Even break a sweat.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
I'll reveal your true form.
Woohoo! Time for a
warning
beatdown. Yes, before it gets hard.
Strike!
We're almost there! Stay strong, everyone! The bomb's frozen! Hit it with a nuclear attack and really bring the damage. Wait, is this over?
They put up a fight.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Shadow ahead.
Hey,
show
right
me
where we
cell.
Want him. You go for it? Come on. Let's teach these guys. Yeah.
Very well.
Still a lot of training. I'm going to
talk to you. Strike!
Hunt down any stragglers.
At my side for your
gotta exploit those
weaknesses! Perhaps I should be taking notes.
Luck so far.
Oh, sweet, we got him.
Good. On to the next.
Okay, I think we're clear. Let's move it.
Making sure. I don't see anything on top.
I remember there was a checkpoint around here.
Yep, right here.
Ooh, found a shadow. Don't get caught off guard.
Wide open.
We're gonna run right through him.
Don't you think?
We should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Just making sure there's nothing over here.
Something peculiar over there. think they can call that treasure.
Oh, it's a treasure chest. Mustn't overlook it.
Strange desk for that thing. So by fighting those things, I have been completing one of the missions. So I found that shipping container though.
There doesn't appear to be any danger present.
I guess I have to go this way after all.
Cleaning a paintbrush. Okay, let's keep this up.
Oh!
over before it began. Good job, everyone.
Oh, shipping.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
Shipping containers here, are there?
Oh, I wonder what that is. Should we go find out? Isn't there a checkpoint around here?
That's right here.
Hang on a sec. Stop.
That must be it right
there.
Shadow
nearby.
Mission complete.
I give it a 5 out of 10.
Very well. Let's make our way back.
Okay. So we played 2 missions. Sorry about that.
This is the request.
Apparently, I got
You're
the.
You're working on this one. Mission accomplished.
Divine grace.
Are you double checking the request?
The enemies with a single showtime.
Good job. You're already working
Show
on
collection.
This. Mission accomplished. Are you double-checking the request?
I need to find more black ooze in the experiment area.
Okay. Let's go.
Alright. Nice hammer.
Well, let's get started.
Hey, I'm picking up something close by.
We have the advantage. I say we take.
Show me your true self.
Taken
with
by surprise.
I'm sure that
Persona!
You're mine.
All right. We took out most of them. Don't let up, guys.
Wait, it's over? That flew by.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming. Persona!
Hooray!
Brilliant. The first move is out.
I'll reveal your true form.
This is our chance. Wipe them out. Let's make
Let's
it
go.
Take it!
We're bidding their ranks. Stay on the offense.
That should be it, right?
On this one.
I need 20.
Let's keep up the pace.
Nearby shadow detected.
Fire!
No holding back!
Hold those balls in my blade.
Now that's it, right?
This is the request.
Yes.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Let's get out of here.
No shadows detected here.
Thank you.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't overdo it.
All right.
This is the request. Are you double checking the request? Mission accomplished.
Demon pipe. So that's for, Ryuji. Forgot your name for a second there. Got more bond points. Treasure demons. I don't think I saw a single treasure demon in Okinawa. Item drop rate, money, bond experience. Okay. Finally start unlocking these. Let's save the rest of them. Okay.
I should write something.
I have a thing on here. Hold up a thing for the Velvet Room.
Hello, Trickster.
Black Room in Shiasa.
You wish to strengthen it?
So you have Zionka. So if I make a
awaken
unicorn
your
with
new
you,
self. You wish to strengthen it. You wish to browse the entry. What will you be read? Would you like? This persona has been registered in its present con. You wish to strengthen it?
You know, I could probably get rid of Archangel. Only level 24.
Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power. It seems that it can gain choose with
Zelda. Curse, ice, and bless.
Is this the persona you'd like? Be born anew.
Cool. What else can I get? I can get a Neko Shogun.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Neko Shogun is fire.
Alright.
Alright.
You wish to strengthen it? You wish to browse the entries?
Do I already have a fire?
Awaken your new self. You wish to strengthen it?
Apollo has fire. Allegor has fire. Mithra has fire. Okay. Don't need another fire one.
You wish to browse? You have no personas to register. Please take a look.
Alright, let's get Mithra's back. Is this
okay? You already possess that persona. Is this okay? You already possess that persona. Is this okay?
Let's get Legion back.
You may take it with you. Is this okay? You may take it with you. Is this okay? You cannot hold any more personas.
Okay. Alright, there we go.
May luck be on your side.
That was easy. Could have figured that out myself if I paid attention.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
Skill level can now be increased for Joker's Wild.
Good job!
Cool. And we're done with those, so...
Now then.
Let's pop a new save and head back into the, jail back here in Kyoto. Let's use the shop really fast, though.
What are you looking for today? Which one? Who is it for? Who's it for? Which one? You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. Who's it for? Are you sure? Put it to good use, okay? You want this? Put it to good use. How many would you like? You want this? Thanks for your patronage.
Okay.
What's on the menu?
Assistant chef, reporting for duty.
You make some
coffee. Oh, that one?
Very nice.
This is the good stuff. Shall we?
Mm-hmm.
Looks delish.
I need rice. I'm always short on rice. Alright, let's go. To Kyoto! Right.
Let's go.
I like the music. I don't know, it's before for some reason.
Now then.
Good for now.
Let's go. Just hang tight, Akane. I'm on my way.
Stay focused, Wolf. You don't have a clue what's ahead of us.
He's right. Letting your emotions get the better of you won't do Akane-chan any good, Wolf.
Yeah. So, I really have to use a code name, huh?
Yes. Really have to use a code name. Isn't that awesome? Nothing in the opening area still. We got some enemies here.
Wait a second. Nothing there.
I'll reveal your true form.
Stay
on the offensive.
Okay.
Seems I've gained new power.
Nice to a wide area.
That was over before it started. I should have taken a nap. Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Yo, might have found something.
Red Lantern.
So in passing under the gates, you should pick a side. Walking in the middle is poor manners.
Oh, I remember hearing that before. Are there any other rules?
Well, I suppose if we're to follow proper courtesy, we should bow before passing under each one.
What? Come on! You see how many there are! It'd take us all day just to get past here!
Actually, it's already nighttime.
Come on, we don't have time for this. Akane's waiting for us.
Indeed.
We're in a good position. We can attack at any time.
What? Here.
Let's go.
Kikurai Kumon versus fire.
Legion! Shisa! Wapo! Hisak! Wapo!
That exploits those weaknesses!
Whoa! That was sweet!
I'd like at least a little more challenge.
We should apply the same effort in the next battle.
These are boxes?
The path continues down beyond those gates. And in here, we're not getting through.
Go around that.
Better check out some other paths for clues. Time for some legwork.
I should write something.
Well, this one seems to be dead end. Not the direction it wants us to go, so we'll go
it
this
way. It doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
What? Where are we? This ain't where we came from, right?
Uh-huh. So if we pass through one of those swirling things, we end up somewhere else in the jail entirely.
So we can't even just walk where we want to anymore?
That means our only choice is to see where our feet shall lead us.
Right. Let's see how far they can take us.
Where did I end up? All the way back around here? Alright.
I see a treasure chest! But there's something good inside! What's inside, Joker?
Thief's Cutlass.
Score! Now let's get some more.
Let's see. Pipe up by 5. Strength up by 2. And Nana. Endurance up by 2. Attack up by 8. Oh, I can only go 2 places. Okay, let's go back this way. Lots of treasure.
What did you find?
Bear gloves.
Oh. Yo.
Up by 4. And critical hit. Oh.
Cool. I'll take it.
I'm back over here. That does not mean none. So I guess we're going this way after all.
Those filthy thieves.
Alright, sounds like we got intruders. What's the status on the fox statue? Don't worry, it won't begin anywhere, not unless they reach the Father Fox Shrine. That's right, the Father Fox Shrine is deep within the complex. They'll never find it. Right, now let's get back to our patrol. So somewhere we need to follow the Fox Shrine. Let's see if we can check it out. But we don't know exactly where the Father Fox Shrine is.
Well, in that case...
That's why we investigate, kids. First thing you do when you need information. In fact, you could say that we are investigating just now. That was more eavesdropping than investigating, but whatever. We're thieves. We do that shit. Either way, let's scour the area and listen in closer if we hear any whisperings going on.
Check out that shadow! I'm totally looking for it!
Wide open! Burn Sona!
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit it in it!
Didn't even break a sweat.
Okay, let's keep this up.
Hey, who gave you permission to slack off? Get your ass over to the Father Fox Shrine. Remind me where that is once again? How many times do I have to tell you? The Father Fox Shrine is all the way on the northeast of the complex. You mean I gotta walk all the way there? Fine. Northeast of the complex will be. But if we try to follow the map, it'll only get us warped all over the place. Maybe there's a clue on this. I'm sure we'll find it if we look carefully enough. Or we could just, you know.
Okay, I think we're clear. Let's move it.
That's a warp. That's a warp. Let's see where this warp brings us. I think of the furball Mulin array. You want to go check it out? Furball? No way, I'm not getting in trouble for leaving my post. Speaking of which, why are we chasing a cat again? Because the ancient lord's been off his rocker, saying a cat's been causing him trouble. Well, how would a cat even get here? We can't reach the ancient lord from where we are now. Yeah, well, unlike us, cats can go wherever they darn well please. By the way, I hear that a cat can drop on ancient lord and get him a good scratching. You gotta be kidding me. Be kidding me. He was kidding, Mona. Don't ask me. I'm no kitten. Anyway, let's keep going. Right, this seems to be the way I'm supposed to go, so... Oh, and I just saw those whispers. I'll get those... Yeah, I know I'm back here.
Yay, a treasure chest!
See? If I hadn't come back, I would have missed the Tempest Sash that I never use. Is there a fox in here? I don't see any fox. Patrol's duty is the pits. All we do is pace around like idiots back and forth over and over. And for what? Sick and tired of this. Yeah, we'll get over it. This is our job, so we'll get done right. How can we when I can't even remember how to get anywhere? Once you're fully acclimated, you get around your eyes closed. Pay attention to where you are and where the path takes you. For example, this is a path of fortune, right? Keep going, you'll reach the Father Fox Shrine. Alright, I forgot how close the Father Fox Shrine was. Better guard that at all costs. Alright. So we're going the right way.
Shadow here! What's the plan?
Oh, sense of desire!
Fire!
That shadow hasn't noticed us!
What?
Now's our chance!
Oh crap!
Crap!
No need for that. We can always turn this around.
Win!
Hisaka! Satanta! Alagor! Kopak Tanku! Mitra! Kopak Tanku!
Spread out.
Not even worth my time.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Rumble.
It appears we found something.
Hey, what was the little area before you reach the Father Fox Shrine again? That would technically be Parting Square. It'll lead you directly to Father Fox Shrine. Right, that doesn't make sense. I thought Beckoning Cat Square led directly to Father Fox Shrine. Yeah, maybe if you look at the map, but you go out of Parting Square and you end up smack dab at Father Fox Shrine. Trust me. How can I when you're not making any sense? You're the one not making any sense. Alright. In the corner of fear.
Looks like there aren't any shadows here.
I'm just checking.
Oh, it's a checkpoint. We should probably register it. It seems like it'll be useful.
I'll just add this.
That shadow looks hard to beat.
Alright, if I go this way... Crap! Alright. Back here again. Dang it. Now I have to remember all over where I was going. There should be a sign or something that that was gonna take me there. This way? Yes, this way. Yeah, I know. Yes,
let's
I know.
Go.
I was there.
Persona!
Okay, there.
All right, on to the next.
No shadows. At least, not right up ahead.
Now then.
All right, we've got about 8.5 minutes left. See if we can get past that fox statue in that time. Found
it. Looks like a dead end. Hang on. Doesn't that fox statue remind you of anything?
It does appear similar to the pair that currently blocks our route. More specifically, half of the pair.
There's gotta be something to it, man. Let's check it out.
Oh, have you sensed something with your sleuthing skills?
I'm no kind of sleuth. I'm a PubSec agent.
Yeah. Scooters. And firecrackers.
Care to join us?
Shining fox eyes? No, not me. The statue.
They do look like they're shining. I wonder why.
If something affected this statue, then maybe the other one that looks like it was affected too.
Damn, Bramps! You really are a sleuth, aren't you? You should be on one of those cop shows.
I'm already a cop in real life, genius.
Either way, let's double back. Maybe we should return to the statues?
Idea, Burl.
Please do! I'm low on stamina!
Shadow, as far as I know. Keep it moving.
Hmm? A Write down, I hear voices. Maybe they learned something for listening. Let's go, Joker. Hey, what's the deal with this memo? Can I just toss it? Oh, not so fast. That memo has my secret code on it. Really? Let's see here. Note to self, reaching the Mother Fox Shrine requires the following ritual. Couple harmony, paternal daughter fortune. Don't forget to say your prayers. I don't have a clue. I really hope I don't have to memorize that.
I should write something.
Are shining too, but it looks like the other one wasn't affected.
Looks like we're hunting for the other fox statue now.
So you think we'll be able to use the path if we light up both statues' eyes?
You're the sleuth here.
Wonder where the other fox statue is. I feel as though we ran over the entire complex now. Alright, let's see if we can find this other fox statue based on the information we gathered. Now, where can we find the statue we need? We need the Mother Fox Shrine.
That's true.
Good thinking. There's a Father Fox Shrine that makes sense to be a Mother Fox Shrine to match. Don't forget, we need to do that ritual. Maybe it sounded like gibberish, but it's some sort of clue. I'm thinking I'm starting to see it. The Mother and the Fox statue are the key to getting the...
Maybe that means...
Probably head to the Fox... What about the ritual? Let me... take a snapshot of that. Where's my phone? Couple harmony, paternal daughter fortune. Then don't forget to say your prayers. There's my phone. Oh, what does that mean? It's a prayer list of some kind? Couple harmony, paternal daughter fortune. Guessing those are the order in which we have to go in the things. They're all locations.
Oh.
And that's it. There's locations that match each of those words. So couple would mean the fox. Harmony would be the path of harmony.
What?
Don't forget to say your prayers. We didn't see any locations with prey on it. I think they're almost there, Joker. Let's finish showing this out. Does that tell us about how to reach the fox shrine?
I see.
Come on, come on!
Hey. Well, that's something to take care of next time. Till then, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day.
I'll just add this.
And take care.